Well, it wasn't running when it, raining rather, when an area electrician first climbed a ladder to trim a tree at his in-laws, but then it started pouring and it became very dangerous by the time he got down more than an hour later. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright live right now where it all happened, 88th and Ford. Peggy?
Jim, it was right here in the backyard of Danny Cummings' in-laws. He was up on a ladder trimming the trees out so that the family can put in a pool. But when Danny cut one of the heavy limbs, the tree itself moved backwards, straight into nearby power lines. When firefighters arrived, they determined that power in the lines needed to be cut before it would be safe to get Danny down. They called KCP&L. Then the wait began, and Danny admits it made him very nervous. One slip and he knew he could have been electrocuted. He was sore and uncomfortable, but Danny also says he's lucky he found one spot where he wasn't getting shocked.
My rubber shoes are touching, and this branch is so dead, it doesn't have the density to carry the current, so carry it through the main trunk.
Now, once the power was shut down, firefighters brought a ladder to the tree, and Danny climbed down to level ground and safety.